back for another video, another workout video. So if you haven't done so already, don't tarry. Go ahead and like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And don't forget to click that notification bell so you already know when another workout is available, okay?
Hope you're ready for today.
Hey, we in a twerk fest. Hey, we in a twerk fest. Okay, I can't twerk.
I don't think I can either.
All right, Crush It Crew, we just about to get it in. This is a lower body workout, so all you need for this workout is a mat if you have one and a chair if you have one. Other than that, that's all you need.
And a willing body.
That's it.
Hey, that's all you need. Make sure that you get your energy level up, be ready. Get a friend with you if you need to, so y'all can work out together.
I got my girls with me.
Hey.
So, all right, so Mona finna get us warmed up.
Me. I don't know what I'm finna do, but we finna warm up on it. I don't know this beat, but I think.
Is this what's body? Body, yaddy.
Oh. Let's march and fight.
So we about to get it in with the Twerk City girls. Okay, so this is like a little cute. I want a slim fine woman with some twerk with her. So I want y'all to really get into it. We're going to do lower body exercises, which means we're going to be doing a lot of squats, squat pulses on this particular song. So I'm going to let you know we're going to squat for 16, and then we're going to pulse for 16. And then there's a twist and pop. So it's twist, pop. Twist, pop, twist, pop, twist, pop.
You've seen one of our videos before. We have done that move before.
We have done that one. And then we're going to go to the right and we're going to pop it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then go back to the left. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's pretty much it for this one. I'm just gonna call out the moves and we're gonna get it going. Are y'all ready?
Ready.
Are y'all ready?
Ready.
All right, girl, let's get it. Catch your breath. Stay on your feet. Recover on your feet. Keep moving side to side. I don't want you to sit down and rest. I want you to recover on your feet. Focus on your breathing.
And, shout out to our friend, Uncle Du, for the next song. It's the Latin Bounce.
Yes.
Hey, Du.
Hey, Du. Shout out to him. So what we're gonna do now, we're gonna do a song called Latin Bounce. And the way this goes is we're gonna do knee crunches. So you start with the knee crunch, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then a slow squat, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have to be very intentional when you're moving. We want you to squeeze and we want you to feel every piece, every fiber of that muscle, okay? So we'll do that for 2 rounds, I think, maybe 4, I'll call it out. And then we have curtsy pulses. So you're basically doing a curtsy lunge and you're gonna pulse for 3. 1, 2, 3, bring it up, other side. 1, 2, 3, bring it up, okay? We're gonna do that one 8 times. And then we have a lunge to knee raise. So it's down, bring your knee up. Down, bring your knee up. If you're feeling froggy, you can kick. I don't know. I might be a frog and then I might be scared, so I don't know.
I'm gonna be a frog.
And then we're gonna just keep rotating until the beat runs out.
Okay. Right, 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 and then switching
legs. Yeah, we're gonna switch legs. Okay. We're gonna do 8 on one side, 8 lunge to knee raises on one side, and you're gonna do 8 on the other side.
Okay. All right, y'all ready?
Y'all ready? Y'all get into this beat. It's fire. Get into it. All right, y'all. Knee crunch. Welcome, Reggie. We putting on a sweat fest today. Woo, how did y'all like that one? Uncle Dude did that, right? That Latin bounce get you going. Woo, child. Woo, recover on your feet. Keep moving. Is it hot?
Yes.
Good. Cheer. That means you're working.
Chair.
We're going to get mats, actually.
Mats?
Yep, we're about to do a mat.
Get your mat.
So everybody get your mat.
Cough. Good.
Yeah, but she ain't on time.
Well, no, she just like I was waiting on her.
Okay, so we need to sideways.
You can go however. She's gonna do it. Take it back.
All right, y'all. Y'all don't hate me for this one. So we on the floor for this one. So let's get down on our backs. on our backs.
Oh, I know exactly what you're talking about.
Oh, now you know.
I know something. Let's get on our backs. And the first move is bridges.
She's gonna show you what a bridge is if you don't know.
Okay, so bridge is, we're gonna,
you bring your pelvis up.
Yep, we're gonna start out going up for two, down for two.
So pelvic thrust.
Count your pelvic thrust. One, two, on the second, on the two, you should be up as high as you can go, and then down. Two, you back to the down. Do not let your butt hit the mat before you get to the number two. Okay?
Okay.
All right. So you're gonna do that, and then we're gonna do a tempo. Up, down. Make sure you're squeezing your buns when you go up. Okay? That's how we build our peaches. All right, so our next move, you guys can get up, roll over. Get on all fours. I know, right?
I'ma just see it till she finishes.
So you get on all fours, we're doing donkey kicks, which means you're gonna take your leg, you're gonna bend your knee, and you're gonna squeeze your buttocks, and you're gonna go down. Don't straighten your leg out. Keep it bent.
And don't let that knee hit the ground.
And if you can.
If you can.
If you have to put your knee down and rest a little bit, that's fine.
Understand.
We're trying to get peaches.
Right, so try to keep it up if you can, but if you can't, get a little rest and come back in it. Donkey cross. So this one is your leg is gonna be straight. You're gonna go up, cross behind your back, up and down. Up, cross behind your back, up and down. And you're gonna do it on each side.
Then we're going back to bridges.
And then we'll go back to bridges.
All right.
Cool.
Y'all down?
Let's go.
I don't know.
Hey, get on down. Flip over like a pancake and get on your back.
Flip it over like a pancake.
If it's up.
If it's up.
Up.
Then it's up.
We can't go up. Woo.
Lord, my glasses
are
out.
I did some words wrong. Y'all know I don't know words.
Right. All right, Mo. We ready. Hey. Six, seven. Down, two, up, two, down, tempo, up, down, hey, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, keep going, one, two, squeeze it, three, four,
you should feel it in your
five, six, seven, eight, roll over, you got a little time. Roll over. All right, y'all should be there. Donkey kick, whatever leg you want, but keep it on the same side. Ready, go. Up, 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 up. Other side, let's go. Up.
Okay, thank God.
Come on.
Take that next one.
Y'all, I can't even see. The sweat is burning my eyes, y'all. How did y'all like that?
My glutes are on fire.
Good. Because we probably do it again before the time is up.
We sir. Huh? The dog is on it. No. Okay. I don't like the crumbs.
That was
great. My hand-eye
coordination went right on. All
right,
y'all. Y'all can put y'all mats up.
Oh, that was a
fantastic. And grab a chair.
And grab a chair. Oh,
mats up.
And
grab a chair.
Right. Register don't sound right.
Okay.
Register don't sound right.
All right, y'all. Grab a chair. All right, so we got chair taps. All right, we're gonna do 16 of them. So chair taps is basically, you're gonna take your foot, tap the chair. Don't rest your foot, tap it on the edge of your chair.
If you can't get it, go halfway up the chair.
Mm-hmm.
Just all right. Take the side.
Then we're gonna walk around the chair and grab it. And we're gonna do side legs, like stand to the side. And we want to make sure that if you can, don't bring your foot down and rest it on the floor. You want to just
keep it up.
Swinging if you can. If you need to take a break and rest it for a millisecond, you can do that. So we're going to do alternating legs there. And then we have straight legs. Moment my legs kind of long, hoping I'll kick your chair. But you're going to kick back. Kick back. So it's kind of like what you just did, but you're just going to be kicking back. You should feel it in your glutes. Next, we have seated squats.
What you're not sitting down though.
You're gonna, your butt is gonna touch the seat, but you're gonna get back up. Or not sitting down. This chair is so low, my legs are so long, but it's okay. I can do it, y'all can do it. All right? So.
I don't know if I can.
Ooh, that would go hurt.
You go, yeah.
I'm gonna hurt.
Wait, so are we grazing it? Or we got you?
No, we're not sitting.
Don't sit.
When your butt feels it.
All right.
You get in front of your chair then.
All right, y'all ready?
Yes.
Are we gonna start off with 16 taps?
How fast are we going?
The tempo of the music.
And are we alternating on this?
Yes. Chair taps, we're gonna alternate.
Okay.
Y'all ready?
You can start whatever leg you like. All right, y'all, get ready. 4, 3, 2, chair taps, let's go. Up. Okay. All right.
Oh.
Hey.
I didn't know
I was going to go slow, but that's all right. Keep it going.
6, 5, 4,
right in the chair,
one
right here.
three. Y'all know I'm making go to the movies to go out. She's in 5, 6, 7, 8. Woo! Woo!
You hate squats. What did they ever do to you?
What I love squats.
It'd be good to me.
All right, y'all. We got enough for one more song. Which one y'all want to do again?
I
want
to do the one I walk in.
Y'all so fun.
All right, y'all. We finna twerk, 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 twerk with a twerk, twerk. Hey. Hey. 4, 3, 2, squat it out. Let's go. Get low.
4, 5, 6, 7, squeeze it.
Instead of going to the back, it went to the front. Okay? That's all right. I'm glad the Lord blessed me with something. Okay? Woo! Let's cool it down.
It's cooling now.
Woo!
That's the cooling?
Yep.
Okay.
All right, just move it side to side. We're gonna roll our shoulders back. 5, 6, 7, 8, roll. To the front. Alternate, roll back. Roll to the front. Alternate. All right, hold your hand out.
Y'all know I'm fooling.
Take it back. Slow it down. other side.
Stay fit. Never forget to crochet.